about your name? Or your last name? I don't even know your last name.
My last name is Moscone.
Oh, so you're Italian?
Italian, Irish, and Armenian.
Oh, wow. My brother, so I have a brother who's half black, and his wife is Irish and Italian.
They must have beautiful kids.
And English. Irish, Italian, English.
Do they have beautiful
you
mixed babies?
You look like his kids.
Really?
Like, all this time I've been like, who does she look like? You look like my... So they're like a quarter black, but they have blue eyes. Are your eyes blue?
Green.
Oh, green, yeah. Yeah. I should show you a picture of my niece. Look a lot like her.
That's funny. A lot of people, when I lived in Florida, I had a friend that was mixed. He was the whitest black kid I've ever met in my life.
Hmm.
And his mom was black and his dad was white, and he came out mulatto, and everybody said if him and I had babies, it'd be the most beautiful babies in the world.
Yeah.
I'm like, they're like, you have the curly hair, the light eyes, the light skin.
Yeah, I think my brother's daughters, yeah, that would look pretty, because they're quarter black, and then Irish, and then Italian, and
mixed babies are
English,
the most beautiful babies,
yeah.
Honestly.
My brother's one of the whitest black kids you'll ever meet, too.
I'm
from Vermont. So he's like a white kid from Vermont. I mean, black kid from Vermont. Like
when I lived in Florida, people would be like, oh, are you Cuban? Are you Puerto Rican? I'm like, no, I'm as white as white.
But you could, if you were an actress or something, you'd probably get a lot of roles because you could look, if you put on the right garb,
yeah.
You could look it.
I usually do my hair curly. I'm sorry, straight, but sometimes I'll do it curly when I'm lazy. And I'm a Gemini, so people say when I wear my hair different ways, they're like, oh, you're a Gemini twin. I'm like, yeah.
I went into the bathroom, washed my gross hands.
Is that the remote that was here?
Yes.
Okay, I just want to make sure I understand. Also, I said, oh gosh, I lost the remote in 5 seconds.
Alright, now that you've gotten some, I need to check your colors. That's not even the right one. Distinguish this one. Wanna help me?
He's got white on his chest.
He does have white on his chest. He has a black spot on his right above his right ear. They all do. You have a white chest too. I'm trying to distinguish this guy. Say front black spotted paws, like his front paws are black spotted, whereas the other ones are more so white.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you want to suck on a nibble? What a good mama you are. You're such a good mama. Good mama. Can this one find a booby? There we go, baby. Right here. I know it's hard to do when you don't have any. actually think it's broken. It does rip on it. I thought someone told me the other day it was broken. It's alright, because that blue blanket,
it's
dirty anyways.
I'm dying to know what's their name.
I don't know.
We don't know.
I don't know.
There's a few of them on the paper, but there's two circled. So I didn't want to.
I'm not naming them. I asked Linda, why don't you name them? I've had the luxury of naming some others, and I wanted to know them.
These windows.
Someone suggested Starly. I thought that would be
a pretty cute. I was here today, and then I just decided, I said, I need to stay, because, you know.
You had a good feeling about it?
Yeah. I'm glad I did.
Pam was saying that a lot of litters are born on Saturdays, which is kind of true.
Yeah.
I'm going to try to just close my eyes for a second. Are you good?
Mm-hmm.
Showing me or no? And you look beautiful.
Yeah. Not that this camera hasn't seen every angle.
Oh my gosh, they're quiet.
Well,
they're quiet.
Thank you.
poops are like little raisins.
Oh, so they are.
They're sticky.
Yeah.